Welcome back. If you live in Santa Cruz County, you can no longer participate in outdoor residential burning. Cal Fire CZU announced today they're suspending burn permits because of the drier conditions in the area. Cal Fire Chief Joe Tyler said in part, quote, "With the conditions set for an early start of the 2022 fire season, it is imperative we collectively take preventative steps now to prepare. And we ask all Californians to do their part in wildfire preparedness."